Well, you know, we say, you know,
we.
It's about the Jewish people.
No, no, man, you're robbing people of their faith.
This is a,
no, no, no,
rabbi,
I know these things.
Did you read this?
You know, times can get really hard when you decide to walk with the Lord. Now, many people get really angry at me. Why? Because I just have a piece, a bitty inch of faith. Let me tell you about a story that's called my life. I was a Jew boy, and now I came to Christ. Many people thought that I'm a fool. They thought I betrayed them. Oh, how uncool. Whoa, they're wrong. I'm just the man after God's heart. If you know me, I'm just playing the part of that wandering Jew, maybe someone like you. If you open the book, then maybe, baby, then you will see how Jesus is for you like Jesus is for me, yeah. I came, I saw, I opened up the door. Now look at me, I'm hooked on the truth, yeah. I came, I saw, I opened up the door. Now look at me, I'm hooked on the truth, yeah. Let me tell you about some people that I know. They like to hurt me, they like to break me. That they're right, they're wrong. I know, I've seen the evidence, and I know what's true. Oh yeah. What about Zechariah 12:10? What about Psalm 22? What about Isaiah 53? Oh Rabbi, please don't tell me that's not true. I've seen it, I felt it, I know it. What you gonna do?
I'm just trying to be true to you. Yeah.
I came, I saw. John, and then I said, wait, this is so Jewish, how could I have been so wrong? Could it be it's true that there's a part two for every Jew? Do you know what I'm talking about? Oh my God, I can't keep rapping about this. You gotta open up that book. I said you gotta open up that book. And if they're trying to tell you don't open up that book, that means open up that book, yeah. And I shall pour on the house of David and on the inhabitants of Jerusalem a spirit of favor and prayers. And they shall look on me whom they pierced, And they shall mourn for him as one mourns for his only son. And they shall be in bitterness over him as a bitterness over the firstborn. Zechariah 12:10.
Oh.
This is Old Testament, Old Covenant.
Yeah, come on.
Do you feel me? I was never taught about this in yeshiva school. But now I found out.
Yeah.
It's so cool. The book, yeah, all of it, not just part of it, and the parts are gonna tell you is not it. See, like, you know, Jews for Judaism, they like to tell you, no, that means something else. They are full of, you know, I'm talking about, okay? So, I'm just trying to stay true Jew here, and, yeah, all I can say is,
open up that book, yeah, I came, I saw, I opened up that book.
Here in Luke 10, 16, he who hears you hears me, he who rejects you rejects me, and he who rejects me rejects him who sent me.
Whoa.
Figure it out,
yeah. Jesus is the Jewish Messiah,
yeah. I had no idea about this either, yo. Believe me, I had to suffer just to keep with the truth, but it's okay, whatever. I give my life over to God. That's a big move. For real.